benefits of detoxing for fitness and health. It seems to be a little disgusting when you are detoxing or cleansing. Your body shows some signs that you have built up toxins. These toxins can affect your whole body fitness and health. There are times that you feel sluggish and feel stressed. Your body may experience continuous aching, diarrhea, constipation, and a feeling of clumsiness. Rapid weight gain and the incapacity to lose the excess weight can also be signs of having toxins in the body. Moreover, the toxins found in the body are found and stored on your fat cells. For Americans who are taking the usual American diet, a person may consume 70 trillion garbage cans for each cell. In detoxing your body and cleaning that unwanted garbage in your cells, you should pay attention to your elimination organs. There are particular organs in your body that deal with cell waste management. These organs play a major role in the detoxing process for a fit and healthy body. Number 1. Your liver is the organ that recycles the unwanted chemicals in the body. It sorts out the toxins and places them in the organ for elimination during the process of circulation. The principal elimination organs will back up the liver on where these toxins will be stored and then eliminated. Number 2. The lymph glands also play an important role in eliminating the toxins. A network of tubing brings out the excess waste of the cells from the body into the final eliminating organs. The appendix, thymus, tonsil, and spleens are major lymphatic glands that help the major organs of the body in cleansing and detoxing. Number 3. The kidneys help in the water management of the body. They are the ones that keep the good chemistry of the blood alkaline by eliminating the dissolved acid waste. You can help your kidney to function very well by drinking plenty of water. It is much better if you drink fresh alkaline juices and purified water. You may take 1/2 ounce of alkaline every day to see positive results on your body weight. Number 4. The lungs are the organs that keep the blood air purified. They allow the oxygen to go directly to the bloodstream. It is also responsible for removing waste gases that are found in every cell of the body. Deep breathing and fresh air are very helpful in keeping the lungs healthy and free from toxins. If you are in an urban area, it is recommended that you find an oxygen-rich area where you can perform deep breathing. Number 5. The colon is a solid waste management organ in your body. Medical practitioners have found many people that may have an 80-pound mucus and rubber-like solid waste that are found on the walls of the colon. Detoxing and cleaning the colon can be a real tough thing to do. However, having a free waste colon can certainly provide you good benefits of having a clean and healthy body. If you are experiencing some signs of detoxification, you may try doing a regular walking exercise. Exercise is a good key in having a fit and healthy body. Many diet doctors also suggest that you drink plenty of lemon water. This is an effective way of maintaining very good circulation and can increase the rate of detoxification inside the body. To detox your body, check description link. Comment your favorite part. Like and share this video. Subscribe to this channel. Thanks for watching.